King overnight, tempers rising at the Fort Lauderdale Hollywood International Airport.
Yeah, hundreds of passengers are so livid after several Spirit Airlines flights were canceled following what is being called a work slowdown involving the airline's pilots. So let's head over to Julia Bagg, who has been at the airport this morning. And Julia, when we're looking at this video here and viewers looking at it as well, it's chaos. So how are things this morning?